गुड मॉर्निंग सर।
गुड मॉर्निंग प्रेम
सर। टुडे आई डिस्कस एंड माय टॉपिक इज टेक्नोलॉजी मेकिंग पीपल लेस प्रोडक्टिव।
यस प्रिंस, द टॉपिक यू हैव चोजन इज वेरी पर्टिनेंट एंड वेरी रेलिवेंट। पीपल, मोस्ट ऑफ द पीपल नाउ आर ऑफ द ओपिनियन दैट टेक्नोलॉजी इज अंडरमाइनिंग द इफिशियंसी ऑफ द पीपल। द पीपल आर बिकमिंग लेस प्रोडक्टिव बिकॉज ऑफ द ओवर यूज ऑफ टेक्नोलॉजी। There have been a lot of debates and discussion among the people who are, equipped with technologies and who have been dependent on technology. But what I say, Prince, what I believe, that of course, overuse of technology is declining or reducing our efficiency. There is no doubt about it. Human efficiency has gone down or has declined because overuse of technology, not use of technology. Technology is actually empowering man. Actually, the fact is that technology is not lessening our efficiency or productivity or creativity. Rather, it is adding to our creativity. The only thing is that we are overusing technology. For instance, I'm giving one example. Suppose you are taking studies on laptop. No problem. But laptop is having all the books recorded in.
Yes, sir.
But the lesson that can be imparted in the classroom cannot be substituted by recorded lessons. Can you understand?
Yes, sir.
The live lessons, the live learning or the textbooks cannot be substituted by technology. Am I right?
Yes, sir. Right.
But what the modern people are doing, if for every now and then, for every small knowledge and information, they are depending on technology. So that is harmful. Now another question you ask.
Sir, I have a question.
Yes.
Sir, technology has already improved human efficiency, but sir, you are opposed that. Why?
Yes, I'm not opposed. Rather, I differ. I'm telling you, I'm not opposed. I differ.
Sir, why?
I believe that now what is happening? See the college and school students. What is happening? If they are being given project in colleges,
Yes, sir.
They simply extract the information, prepare through laptop and desktop and take computer, help of computer.
And also help the AI.
Yes, but they don't explore their, own creativity. They don't find or they don't devote time in exploring ideas through research and development. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
They don't go for research. They don't go for deeper knowledge. They don't, search for basic, content of that topic. They rather get the ready-made answer from the computer, which is harmful. Do you think what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
That if you are going for a research, let us say you are being given a project, you are an engineering student, you are given a project, you need to do research on that. You need to go for finding the reality. Am I right?
Mm.
You have to discover, you have to explore ideas. Instead of exploring ideas, you are getting ready-made answer. So this is going to lessen your creativity. आप यदि जो काम आप explore करके, research करके, पढ़ करके, survey करके जो लाएंगे data, that will be more reliable.
Yes,
और ready made data आपने computer से उठाया और project में डाल दिया, तो your research, your creativity is lessened. आपकी जो अपनी creativity है वो तो कम हो जाएगी ना.
But sir, without technology, nobody can do
anything. Yes, I agree. Technology nowadays is indispensable. But besides technology, there is an application of your brain. Your brain, who runs the technology? Tell me, human brain.
Human brains.
And human brain is the biggest technology.
More than technology. More than technology.
So when you are not applying your brain, exploring ideas, do you think the ideas or the information or the content that you are getting from computer is sufficient? No.
Yes,
you
sir.
Need to go for textbook. You need to go to explore ideas. You need to find out the different aspects of that project. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Another question.
Sir, but sir, next question. If used in right way, technology can be born to modern world. Don't you think it?
Yes.
It's right.
If technology is used in the right manner.
Yes, sir.
I'm telling you what actually we are misusing technology. For example,
sir?
Artificial intelligence has been used by hackers,
Yes,
they are,
sir,
hacking your sites.
Sites, yeah.
They are,
mail also.
They are making the information virus prone. They are creating disturbance in the transmission of information. Recently, there was an incident that some hackers have used artificial intelligence to block the, Microsoft sites.
Yes, sir.
You know, the Microsoft were 24 hours it was blocked.
Sir.
24 ghanta ke liye block karke.
But also have the on people's have on sites and on privacy.
Yes, privacy is also important.
Yeah, but
the fact is that Microsoft par depend karne wali bahut sari countries hai. Sara business Microsoft depend karta.
Yes, sir.
But the hacker got access different sites of Microsoft. Understand? And they get disturbance in that. What I am telling you, that there is no direct control of better use of technology. Technology is good, but people are not using it in a right way. They are misusing it.
Few people, sir.
Not few people. Majority of the people are using technology for non-productive and harmful activities. For example,
yes,
see, now you will see that there are bank hackers,
there are
site hackers, they are criminals sending email to different, organizations,
yes,
creating disturbance. Not only that, they are spreading information which are rumors, galat information spread kar deta hai, riot phaila deta hai, am I right? So what is happening? Achha, abhi studies mein jaiye. Earlier, 30-40 years ago, people used to read text. They use text padha karte the. They used to read books, am I right?
Yes, sir.
They used to listen to lectures. They used to discuss. They used to go for research. But now what is happening? The number of people who are dependent on live lectures is lessened.
Yes, sir.
Now they depend more on computer, more on recorded lectures.
Sir, life so easy for technology.
Life has become easy. But creativity, human creativity, yes, human efficiency has gone down. Life तो आसान हो गया है,
yes, sir.
लेकिन आपका जो माइंड का इतना विस्तृत आपके पास
knowledge है,
और आपका स्कोप है वो सीमित हो गया.
Yes, sir.
That is the reason why I am saying that technology has lessened our productivity and creativity, जो कि बहुत डेंजरस है. अभी देखिए छोटे छोटे बच्चे, क्लास 5 के बच्चे, स्कूल में होमवर्क दिया जाता है, दे डोंट बॉदर अबाउट आस्किंग पेरेंट टू एक्सप्लेन द फैक्ट. दे गो लैपटॉप में डेस्कटॉप, एक्सट्रैक्ट द इन्फॉर्मेशन, paste the information. They are copying and pasting. What is happening?
Yes,
copying and pasting. So, unka knowledge kaha jaye? Technology is meant for improving our efficiency. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
But if you are depending on technology for every small work, jo kaam aap dimag se kar sakte hain,
wo use kar sakte
hain.
Using different technology.
Over dependence on technology is going to decline.
This is wrong. Yes, sir.
This is declining our creativity. Last
sir,
question.
I have last question. Sir, yes. Are you really utilize the present technology well?
No, most of us. Even I believe that most of us are not making best use of technology. Even artificial intelligence, I am telling you, if we are using artificial intelligence in a right manner, it can be a boon. But actually, people have to be made aware how to use technology. See, in schools and colleges, there are, smart lessons, smart books. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
Smart lectures. But those smart lectures are very effective only when children pay attention on that. Am I right?
Yes,
when
sir.
You are attending the lecture, smart lectures, you are benefited. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
But instead of attending the lecture, you are reading it from the computer. So that will not be perpetual. कोई भी नॉलेज जो कंप्यूटर आपको देता है वो एक सीमित है, समझ रहे ना. बट व्हेन यू गो इनटू द टेक्स्ट वो भास होगा.
नो सर, सर आई इंटरप्टेड.
व्हाट आई एम सेइंग, देयर आर डिफरेंट. इफ यू गो फ्रॉम वन साइट टू अनदर साइट,
यस सर,
नॉलेज साइट पर जाइएगा तो एक साइट पर एक इंफॉर्मेशन मिलेगा, चाहे 10 इंफॉर्मेशन, दूसरे साइट पर और 10 मिलेगा, नहीं समझे. तो आप 10 साइट जब खोलिएगा तब ना 1000 इंफॉर्मेशन मिलेगा.
नो सर, डे बाय डे टेक्नोलॉजी हैज बीन एडवांस, सो ओनली वन साइट हैज, मतलब एक साइट पे आपके सारे क्वेश्चन,
यू गेट ऑल द इंफॉर्मेशन
हैज बीन प्रोवाइडेड.
बट दैट यू टेल मी, इफ यू आर गेटिंग 100 इंफॉर्मेशन ऑन वन साइट, ओके,
यस सर,
बट सम ऑफ द इंफॉर्मेशन दैट द
सेकंड साइट,
दैट इज ऑल्सो यूजफुल.
यस,
सो यू आर डिपेंडिंग ऑन ओनली वन साइट. You are not taking the help of डोमेन ऑफ साइट्स गो फॉर डोमेन ऑफ साइट्स. जैसे आप प्रोग्रामिंग में देखते हैं आपके पास दो प्रोग्रामिंग तो आपको इन्फॉर्मेशन को फिल्टर करना पड़ता है. देखिए Which information is valid? तो 100 में से 50 अगर valid है, you have to filter the information. Am I right?
Yes, sir.
So technology can be boon only when you filter the information. If you are not filtering the information, blindly you are accepting the information. Yes. Understand? So technology can be better and can help us improve our efficiency only when we use it in right manner. Do you agree or not?
Yes, sir. I agree.
Thank you very much. Thanks.
Thank you.